how much do I have to do?
Okay, so how many birds are there?
Wait, I guess I'll finish. And how much do I have to do?
How many birds are there?
One, two, three, four.
So how many boxes did you color in?
Four.
Count those boxes. So this one is showing 3 and 2. So 3 and 2, when we put 3 and 2 together, how many is that? That's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's 5. So how many puppies are there?
1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So what we need to do is Mama's going to get you a gray and brown crayon, and we're going to do another way to make 5. So instead of 3 and 2, we're going to have another way. Gray and brown puppies. Now let's do it a different way. So instead of making 3 and 2, what else could we do? Giving me the same thing. That's giving the 3 browns and 2 gray. What else could we do?
We can make 3 gray and 2 brown.
Yep, that's still 3 and 2. What other number could we do beside 3?
4.
Okay. What color should we make 4?
Brown.
Gray or brown? Gray or brown? Which one do you want to do?
Gray.
Okay, great. So you're going to do 4 gray puppies. Hold on. You're coloring puppies. Kaden, what you doing?
He's doing his homework. Sure.
How many birds do you have?
1, 2, 3.
Hold on. So we have 3. You said this one we're going to make different. This one we're going to make
4.
So how can we make 4? Make sure to put your name on it. Oh, hold on. How can we make 4 gray?